Eggs?
Yeah, that's a season. There was two updates. That's probably why your shit's so big. Cause there was a season 8 update, and then there was another one like 2 days later with a bunch of bug fixes.
What bug fixes did they do?
I don't know. There was just a lot of bugs for this new season.
Are people? Do you think it's gonna keep the people engaged?
Oh yeah, they added cannons too. You saw those?
Yeah. How does that work?
So, if you shoot the cannon at somebody, it does 100 damage and it breaks their build. But you can also launch. I can launch you as a cannonball, and you'll do 100 damage to somebody.
Wait.
You're the cannonball.
I take damage as well?
No. Like you get in this the cannon and launch yourself. Like a cannonball, and you just go flying across the map. But if you hit somebody, you can kill somebody.
And
like
you'll
do damage to them. Like direct hit somebody.
Have you seen that happen?
I've seen it. Like I haven't killed anybody with it, but I've seen like you know like High Distortion did it and stuff like that.
That sounds fun. That sounds like a good update though.
No, yeah, it's not bad. It's not bad at all. I was just waiting for like the new pop-up shit to start. I was doing the open. I tried the contender for the first time yesterday.
How'd that go?
Solos. That was the last day. I was getting like 2 kills a game, but I ain't getting no points.
That shit is hard. Like those are the guys that are professionals. Like they want to be professionals.
Yeah, pretty much. And then there was one game where I dropped Tilted and I had 6 kills, but it didn't count. None of it counted.
Why the fuck not?
I don't know. I was going off and killed it. I mean, I got no points for it.
That's fucking crazy. I'm playing Kingdom Hearts in the meantime, and Elsa's singing a Let It Go song in Kingdom Hearts. You probably know that song word for word.
Pretty much. Heard that shit a million times. And that shit's in my iTunes. I got the whole Frozen album on my iTunes.
I heard Frozen 2 coming out soon.
Yeah, I saw the trailer. I think like next year though.
Yo, they definitely gave her this Frozen section of the game the biggest chunk of cinematics. They definitely knew what they were doing. So it was a popular movie,
that was
right?
One of the, yeah, very popular.
Because she's singing the whole song. Like, they didn't do that for nobody else. I think they got the real singer, too, because she's killing this shit.
Oh, my God.
I'm going to tag you in it. The cold never bothered me anyway. She built a castle by herself up in the mountains. I seen it, but I don't remember that shit. Because I wasn't really paying attention. That was a little dumbass movie.
Wow. I don't know what we just saw, but wow. That was Elsa?
She looked different.
And a lot happier, too.
I am in a terrible position.
Dubai was litty titty, though.
Was it?
Please don't tell me that you're spying on her now.
That's what mad fun.
Larxene!
It's just like imagine if we all got up in a fucking don't foreign country and just turned up. That shit was just lit.
You're following her.
Ooh.
My impression of it is you need
sassy.
Money to be out there.
But we was only out there for 3 days, so you know we spent a couple racks, but we ain't go
maybe
crazy.
She's one of the 7 pure lights
yeah, I ain't
we need.
A couple of racks.
Gotta make sure though.
Sorry, buddy.
We're in the best position to tell.
I mean,
can't pick out that
my boy. My boy, like I think the most important thing my boy paid for was like, I think the most important thing that a person got to pay for when they come from the States is just your plane ticket. And if you got somebody out here like me, like I held it down. You know, feel me? Like we just need y'all to come out here, and we got friends over here that like we'll hold you down. Like I'm gonna hold you down if you come out here. He ain't really spend no money. Actually, he bought himself a pair of Balenciaga jeans. That's the most important thing he spent. Like, depends, but everything else, the turn up, the moving around, if like we pay, me and my girl pay for everything.
That's what it will become. Accepting her power, whatever it is the only way she can set her heart free. So what will Elsa accept? Light or darkness? I know I want to know.
Well, good for you, but guess what? I won't let her fall to darkness.
It's her choice to make, not yours. You know, I'm starting to understand why she gave you the cold shoulder.
Larxene!
I want to play some Fortnite, but this should take forever.
You
want
to help her? Then stop trying to be her hero. Let her figure things out.
You're checking out for this downloading by the time I leave. Yeah, I'll leave by 4 o'clock.
What time is it right now?
That's a great question.
Oh, okay. Let me tell you how much. Let me see how much I got left. Let it go.
They ain't got no Moana in that shit?
Moana? I don't know. I don't think so.
That was a real big movie, too. I'm surprised they ain't put that in there.
Huh? Donald! Goofy! Are you okay?
Crane.
What a guy.
I haven't seen you in forever, my guy. How you been?
I feel good, man. It was my born. I had to go out and turn up. You know what I mean? My boy came out from Jersey. Turned the fuck up.
That's what's up. Happy to later.
Thank you. Check on Elsa. I had a good time, man.
Thank you.
Thank you. What you doing now, Rain?
Just practicing my solos, man.
Practicing in 90s.
Damn.
You already know. All day, every day.
Okay.
You like the new update, Ryan, or no?
That's alright. I mean, wait, fellas. I wasn't really expecting much. It's okay.
It's cool. It's not like the greatest.
Oh my god. Man.
Some of the skins look litty titty though.
Especially because they got rid of one of my like new favorite spots. That's what I don't know. Especially when it comes to like the Especially when it comes to like the tournament. That was my go-to every game.
Well, climb aboard. Right.
Now I'm over here like trying to figure out. I think I'm gonna just drop junk in my polar.
I think I'm gonna fuck with that banana skin. That banana skin looks hilarious. I love that shit.